the heck are you?
Oh, we're the FBI.
What does that stand for?
Federal Bureau Invest.
What do you want?
Oh, we're here to investigate for, termites.
Termites! We ain't got no termites!
Okay, then what do you call that?
Aliens. Or maybe the Chinese. Yeah, probably them darn Chinese.
Termites?
Oh, well, we still have to investigate anyway, just to make sure, you know.
Alright, but if you see any of them Chinatown people, y'all just holler now. I've got a 22 in the shed. Hey, who's the fat one?
Oh, that's Twinkie. Don't worry, he won't eat you.
Seriously, termites?
Hey, do us all a favor and cut out the accent mumbo-jumbo. Nobody cares if you can speak Spanish. This is America.
Actually, we're on a planet like 1, 2, 3 miles. Yeah, really far away from Earth.
Somebody shoot this know-it-all in the testiculars.
Burn!
Somebody shoot him in the head. On second thought, shove something up his poop shooter.
Oh, 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 I'll do it. Anybody got any cookie dough?
Number one rule about cookie dough. Don't talk about cookie dough.
Who are you?
What the heck's wrong with him?
Hector is special.
Don't seem that special to me. Seems more like a retard.
Ah! Well, what is that noise?
Yep. Definitely a retard.
Wow. Crap.
Who the heck are you?
I'm Officer Red and this is Officer Lewis.
Huh. I see why they call you Red.
These men are under arrest for public exposure and the murder of Officer Bob.
Murder? We didn't kill anybody.
Actually, that was my fault. I kinda, sorta, accidentally ran him over.
Is that what that screaming I heard was?
Hey, I wasn't screaming. I was burping. Don't believe me? Go back and watch the episode.
I really need to pee right now.
Hey, Sheriff Green! Sheriff Green! Wait up!
What is it, Oscar? I'm in the middle of a very intense Tetris game.
I think I found your escapees. You know, the ones with the little feller that peed all over the Dairy Queen.
Alright, Oscar. Lock them up, and don't let them escape again.
Will do! And that's Sheriff Oscar to you.
Ha! Your name is Oscar.
Sheriff Oscar. Let me glue your balls to your lips so you won't forget.
Oh yeah.
Ow!
That felt good. Hey, Pete! Pete! Where are you? Pete, where are you?
Yes, sir?
Oh, there you are. Hey, Pete, I need you to escort these fellas to the jail. Red and Lewis will keep an eye on them from there.
Crap.
Come on, Jerry. Can't you cut us some slack, yo?
Sherry. I like that.
Sir. Don't you think that sounds a little bit
polytheistic? Heck no.
No, feminine.
Heck no! I ain't no cat!
No, I mean girly.
Girly? Nonsense! That's a manly name! From now on, I'll be known as Sherry.
Fine, let's go.
We'll be right back to American Idol after this short commercial break.
Officer Bob, this is Sheriff Green. Heard you couldn't keep your hands on those public exposure idiots. Island B caught them, though.
Oh yeah, I sure am stupid.
Bob, you okay? You sound different. Very different.
Oh, no, that's just, puberty. Hey, which island is Island B again?
Oh, you know, the only one within 100 miles of yours. You know, the one right beside yours!
Oh, right, sorry about that. I can't believe I'm doing this.
Can we please leave? I really need to pee right now.
Yeah, and I'm claustrophobic.
We're in a big empty room.
Big empty room. Big empty room.
Yeah, I know. It's just a thought.
To the nights.
This is just like that 70s show.
Somebody shoot me. Wow. Hey, Pete, go get the lotion. I need a good foot massage. Holy manure! Go! Come on, work! We're getting shot at! Somebody call the cops. Oh wait, we are the cops. Will somebody do something, make me do all the work.
Lewis, we may need that banana.
About that.
Look, came back. It's like the first nice thing you've ever done.
I brought a gift to your cousin's funeral.
That was a box. With an axe in it.
No, that was a coffin.
Then what was the axe for?
In case the body didn't fit. Everybody in. Fringe Fag, Twinkie, get on top.
Whoopee!
Well, hope they don't go around back and find our planes. No, but if they do, we'll use that damn computer and track them down.
Everybody out. Grab a plane. Let's go.
They fall in line, one at a time, ready to play.